Scheifele and Blake Wheeler. A lot of firepower at the number one line for the Jets. Scheifele gets upended behind the goal. Flying in was Line A. Still wrestling for it. Scheifele emerges. Back up high and drive. And they score. Ville Heinola with his first National Hockey League goal. The 18-year-old defenseman has tied the game up at one for Winnipeg.
Well, he's improved every game. His minutes gone from 18 to 23 for the 18-year-old. And that's his first goal to go along with two assists. Here's the battle behind the net. Gudbranson puts Scheifele on his wallet. The puck's going to come back around. Scheifele bodies out on Gudbranson, finds the defenseman at the top of the circle. And that puck, it bounced off the pad. To me, I thought that Murray had the save, but there was so much pace.
Moi, pelaavi vokaa pelaavi täällä, moi. Ja joo, kuten näitte, niin kyllä Ville Heinola teki NHL-uran ensimmäisen maalin Pittsburghia vastaan. Kyllä. Elikkä Ville Heinola on siis Winnipeg Jetsin pelaaja. Ja hei, tykkää videosta ja tilaa kanava, jos tämmöiset videot kiinnostaa sua jatkossakin. Mutta joo, tosiaan. Enkä mä oikein äsen kummempaa, että se oli mun puolesta ensi video. Moi moi, tykkää videosta ja tilaa kanavaa sekä jaa videota ihmeessä myös eteenpäin. Moi moi.